The high drama following the marital dispute between Tapaswini Das and Sumit Sahu in Brahmapur seems to be never ending. Tapaswini has been staging a dharna outside Sumit's house for last 5 days, and seeing this, members of several social organizations on Thursday reached Brahmapur to lend their support to her. This apart, locals also gathered at the spot in large numbers as Tapaswini observed Manabasa Gurubar outside Sumit's house. They have demanded an end to the dispute with a fruitful discussion between the husband and wife. On Monday, Tapaswini staged protest outside the house of Sumit Sahu, alleging that Sumit deserted her on the wedding day. However, she claimed that they both were legally wedded and that was followed by a marital dispute. She also alleged that Sumit ditched her twice despite giving assurance of having a formal marriage. On the other hand, Sumit's family accepted that the duo is legally married and informed that Tapaswini had filed a harassment case under 498 IPC, which had led to the dispute. Sumit had also filed for divorce in September this year.
मु तो बाहा हिचे रजिस्टर मैरिज करिच ठीक अछि मानु छी से हम ना रे मु परिवार ना रे 498 केस दे छेंदे जोडा कि हमको पुलिस हम सेक्शन 41 रे भी रखी छेंदे सेटा चार्ज शीट हेकी कोर्ट को गलानी डिवोर्स पिटीशन हेले मु फाइल कर छे पई काकि बहुत हैरेस कर देलेनी से हमको से त हम ना रे निर्यातना केस दे छेंदे ना तो हमें निर्यातना जो दो तो से तो कोर्ट डिसाइड हो ना एठे आसी कि हम घरे काकि घर सामने रही के विभ्राट सृष्टि कर रीजन कौन
मु भी मानु छी मु फर्स्ट टाइम जाय कि महिला थाना रिपोर्ट करथिली काई करथिली मते तो से झियो बेला रखतली मते तो मु तो मन इच्छा आसतली मन इच्छा जाउतली ता माने मोर फ्रीडम थिला मु तो आराम से रहथन आज्ञा राजरानी बेला रहथन मु काई पळेली हरी महिला थाना जाय कर देली केस आउल कथा मु आपन आगर कहि छी महिला थाना से जेपरी कहि छी मु सेपरी लिखित भाबे दे छी सत्य घटना मु एसपी के जणी दी जणी छी आ तार प्रमाण भी मु पके ठोस प्रमाण अछि पूरा
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट ओटीवी न्यूज़।